This is a song that we wrote for, well, we didn't write it for Tim McGraw. We just wrote it, and he accidentally heard it. We were had recorded three songs, and we were positive that he loved two of them. He was going to love two of them and record one of them. But we got in the car with him, puts it on his stereo, and starts playing the first song, and about 30 seconds in, he's like, nah. Which to a songwriter is like, you're like, oh, okay, cool. But inside you're like, Jesus, worked really hard on that. You don't know what you're talking about. Then we played the second song and he didn't like that one either. So the third song started playing and we were kind of talking through it. And he stopped us and said, he's like, wait, what is that? What is that? We're like, oh, it's a stupid song with a bunch of crazy lyrics in it. He goes, no, be quiet, stop talking. And he turned the radio up. And about halfway through, he said, I love this. I'm recording it. It was his first single for the record. It was a 3-week number one. The moral of the story is we have no idea what we're doing or what a hit song is. We just write them and hope to God somebody likes them. Anyway, this is called Felt Good on Monday.
He said her name was a hand-me-down name from the side of a family that long ago came. Oh, here on a boat from somewhere in Spain, sounded to me a little bit strange, I guess. But I have to admit, it felt good on my left. She tipped the DJ to play our favorite song, Spanish little number that was rocking on strong. Grabbed me by the sleeve, said, let's go get it on. But I said the chorus I was singing right along with. Yeah. Don't know what it meant, but it felt good on my lips. Ooh, ooh, I wanna go crazy, you can go crazy too. Ooh, ooh, I wanna go crazy, I wanna go crazy with you. Everybody say, whoa, 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 how sweet it is. Whoa, 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 felt good on my lips. He ordered us a drink, it was a purple kind of paint. Said it's got a shot of a little bit of everything. Now a yellow umbrella for a fella like me is just a bit mellow for me to be seen with. Yeah, but I took a sip and it felt good on my lips. Well, ooh, ooh, I wanna go crazy, you can go crazy too. Ooh, 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 I wanna go crazy, I wanna go crazy with you. Everybody say, whoa, 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 how sweet it is. Whoa, 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 it felt good on my lips. When the lights came on and they had a last call, was busy getting lost in a cherry lip gloss. In a little corner booth, I don't wind no talk. She leaned in close and gave me one long and wet good night, goodbye kiss. And it felt good on my lips.
Thank you.